الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. My dear respected brothers and my dear respected audience, يعني الحمد لله رب العالمين, يعني nothing goes except with the blessings of Allah سبحانه وتعالى and how Allah سبحانه وتعالى would shower us with His mercy. By the grace of Allah سبحانه وتعالى, يعني the hearts of the people who are coming together from all aspects and from different organizations have put their efforts for this, mashallah, a beautiful يعني academy. National Dawah Academy, and by the grace of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, يعني we started this humble effort, and by the grace of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, we started you know doing this this Dawah Academy, and Subhanallah, يعني we do, and Allah Subhanahu wa Taala يعني shower us with His mercy by the grace of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. So Subhanallah, يعني the very first semester wasn't, يعني Subhanallah was phenomenal. يعني I cannot really explain it. يعني the how much people, the participation of the people, يعني mashallah, we had, you know, we were expecting, we were, first of all, يعني even among ourselves, you know, we were kind of skeptical what is the maximum people that we could attain, but alhamdulillah, we went to the maximum, and this is by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And second thing is يعني the response of the students, mashallah, يعني it's overwhelming, not from my end and from the other two instructors, mashallah, يعني Dr. Sabil and Professor Mustafa Ijaz, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them. Yani the response from all of the people who are attending the classes was phenomenal. And subhanAllah, wallahi akhi, I cannot believe how much people have learned, not from my class only. Yani I'm just only a small aspect of it, but mashallah from the other brothers, yani the amount of yani the comments and how much people were willing to participate and how much they're willing to engage. Yeah, subhanAllah, the amount of overwhelming support that we got from the people who have participated in these courses and the way and their willingness, subhanAllah, and this is the what really smoothes your heart, wallah al-azim. What really smoothes our heart is not the fact that people are willing to learn and they're willing to take it to the next step. And this is for us, wallah, would worth the whole world, because and as we all of us know, and I'm sure, yeah, the other two instructors would agree with me that we have a famine in America. I call it the da'wah famine. We have no enough da'is in America. We need more people to participate. We need more people to engage, because this is a heavy weight in the shoulders of the very few people who are taking it among themselves. And alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, I believe, and I truly believe, that the National Dawah Academy can be our way out of this. Because with this, bi-idhnillah ta'ala, we're able to recruit more students by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And with this, bi-idhnillah ta'ala, we're able to get more participants for them to learn how to do da'wah, to call into the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for them to fulfill the message of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that there is not going to be a single door in the whole world that this message is not going to reach, and for them to be aware about Islam. But alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, yani as for the question itself, alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, the amount of people who participated, it was phenomenal. Their engagement and their willingness to learn, the amount of information that was given to them, yani it was, yani well, it was what, 16 weeks or 12 weeks, and subhanallah, yani we, you know, alhamdulillah, the amount of knowledge that they have gained within it, and from the perspective of the students, all of them were satisfied, and all of them were happy, and all of them were really, yani they felt that they we have quenched their thirst by giving them the amount of information that was given them during the very first semester. Inshallah, and bi-idhnillah ta'ala, we want this to continue. We want the brothers who started with us in the very first semester, for them to continue, and for others, bi-idhnillah ta'ala, and this is the reason why we have been doing this. We want other people to engage. We want more people to participate. Because, ya ikhwan, my dear respect brothers and my dear respect sisters, we need more people to be involved. We are here, there is an extreme shortage in America as far as how the amount of da'is that are needed, you know. And as we always say, and I'm sure Dr. Sabir would agree with me, that yani, there are many Muslims who are many non-Muslims that who have never seen a Muslim before, you know, according to the statistics, you know, there are very, actually more than half of the non-Muslims have never met a Muslim. And so we need to make, we want to make sure that we encourage and we make, make, we equip people to engage in the most sophisticated way for them to deliver this da'wah, the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Allahu Akbar.